Combine a liquid crystal 3-inch television screen and an 8mm video tape recorder, and you've got the latest toy from Sony.
Mayday, mayday. Mav's in trouble. He's in a flat spin. He's heading out to sea.
This whole unit is about the size of a regular VHS tape cartridge. With a small battery, it is self-contained. The key is an 8mm tape, which is able to play a 2-hour movie. The unit is destined to cure those vacation blues.
Rather than have the kids bickering in the back seat, could have a tape of, say, Mickey Mouse playing and have a set of headphones on both the kids so that mom and dad can talk about where they're going to go and not have to be bothered with the ruckus in the back seat.
About the only drawback is the limited library of 8mm movie titles, though the number is growing. And the picture is surprisingly clear, although not easy to photograph with our television camera. From 3 inches to 27 inches, the bigger the TV, the more gadgets, and this one takes the cake.
It's a timeshare digital processor.
Forget about rifling through the channels with your remote control. This TV will let you watch up to 7 pictures at once. Jim Stogdale demonstrates that and other features.
Picture in picture, large, small, different corners, larger in that corner, swap, swap back, and split screen. And then an indexing.
The indexing is unique. It splits a portion of the screen into 7 boxes. Each one uses a still frame that scans a station every 3 seconds, all the time leaving the main screen on for normal viewing and sound. Perfect for the true couch potato.